Zoos and aquariums have evolved. These days, we have a crucial role to play in conservation. Many people are unaware of the delicate balance required between species if they are to survive. We breed these species in captivity for release into their natural habitats. Because ultimately, the equilibrium and biodiversity of these ecosystems is critical to the survival of one particular species much closer to home.